Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. Today let me show you how to create links inside a Pages document, including the new ability to do that in Page Layout mode. MacMost is brought to you by a fantastic group of supporters. Join us and get exclusive content at MacMost.com/Patreon. So you can create links from one piece of text to another piece of text inside of a word processing document in Pages. But there's a new feature that allows you to do the same thing if you're in Page Layout mode. Let me show you how to set up each kind of link. So here's a typical word processing document. There's lots of text here and I've got it divided into chapters. I have some page breaks. I have a table of contents that I've inserted. That will create links all on its own to each chapter. But what if I wanted to add some other links? Like for instance, after the table contents, maybe I want to include a list of links to poems in the text here in this book. So I could do that in two steps. First step is I need to create a bookmark inside the document. And then the second step is I can add a link to that bookmark. So let's go down here to the first little piece of poetry. Let's select the first line of that text. To add a bookmark, I can do it in a few ways. One is I can click on Document here and then Bookmarks. And then there's an Add Bookmark button. I can also go to Insert and then select Bookmark. And you can see there's a keyboard shortcut for that. Either one's going to get me the same place. So I'll hit Add Bookmark and you can see it adds to this list here that I could always access with the text that's bookmarked and a page number. And I can actually use this to jump around inside the document. So even if you don't add links, bookmarks are kind of handy while you're editing to jump around. Now if I want to add a link to this, I can go ahead and select some more text. In this case, I don't have any text here, so I'm going to paste some text in. I'll paste in the exact same text. It doesn't have to be. I can have this be any text I want. Then I can select it and then go to Format, Add Link. If I select Bookmark, then I can select which bookmark to add to it. I can also jump to anything that has a heading style or title style here. So I'm going to choose from Bookmarks, the only one that's there, and I can go to Bookmark to test it. I can remove. If I just click off it, you can see there it's underlined and the cursor will change to a hand if I move over it. If I click it now while I'm editing, I have the ability to edit, go back into that mode, or I have the ability to go to that bookmark. However, if I am to export this, so I'll export it as a PDF, then in the PDF viewer, in this case preview, I'll see it as a link, and if I click it, I of course don't get a chance to edit it, it just jumps right to that. So I can do this with any text in the document linked to any other text. So in Page Layout mode, previously there was no way to link inside the document, but now there is, and this is new in Pages version 8.1. So now I can select some text. So for instance, I can go down here in this page and I can grab some text here, a reference to another page, and I can select that. I don't have to set up a bookmark or anything in advance. I can just go to Format, Add Link, but now Page is the third option. I select that and now I can link to a page by number. It gives me a handy little preview here so I could see what it is I'm linking to, make it a little bit easier to confirm what I've got. So I'll select page 5 and like before I have remove and go to page buttons. I can click off of that and click again and it will go to edit or go to page. If I hit go to page, it jumps right to that page. Similarly, this allows me for the first time really to create a table of contents here in Page Layout mode, because I can't do a table of contents in Page Layout mode. It doesn't let me. It's something for word processing documents. But now I can actually type some text. This is a text box I created on a page and I just put this text here and I can actually select the text, do Format, Add Link to a page, and then select which page I want it to go to. And now this is a link to that page. So you're selecting everything by page number, since in a Page Layout document every single page is its own independent unit. Now when I export this to a PDF, view it in a PDF viewer, and there's that link. And I click that and it jumps right to that page. In addition, there's that other link I set, which was here in the text. I click that and it jumps right to that page. So this provides you with a great way to add links inside of a page layout document in Pages. You know, Apple has another word processing app called iBooks Author, and these are used to create really advanced books for Apple Books so you can upload them and sell them through Apple's store. But it seems like a lot of these new features are features that allow you to do these kinds of advanced books in Pages. I wouldn't be surprised if eventually Pages has all or most of the features and Apple just basically rolls iBooks Author into Pages. I publish new tutorials every weekday. Hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out. Then hit the little bell icon to get notifications for each new tutorial.